question on Facebook. I'm asking you a question, you answer. So if I am hearing person, when I talk, different expressions reflect into my voice. Okay? So if happy, then my voice is different. Sad, voice is different. So same, how different expressions are linked inside of it. How deaf person uses different expressions in sign language. How? So if a deaf person has no experience of sound, then he doesn't know how different emotions sound like. But they're very good at observing people. So if a person is sad, a person is happy, they observe and then they know. They can just start signing. It's like acting. It's very close to acting. So it's very easy. If they're sad, their style of signing changes. They're happy, their style of signing changes. So it's very easy to reflect emotions inside.